in Rochester, I'm going to play Afternoon of a Toad by Clarence Mader, and it's a little bit of a crossover. In other words, he throws in swing bass, jazz with riffs and flourishes, and a little bit of Stravinsky and a French toccata in the end, and it's very fun. And this toad gets in all sorts of adventure.
By Cherry Rhodes, it's not in the official biography here. I've known her since she was 15. I was a little older. We were both in school together. And Cherry is not always the very serious musician that you've seen today. We were in school at the Curtis Institute in Philadelphia. And as you may remember, Dick Clark had a program on television called American Bandstand, and Cherry and another organist from our department frequently appeared on TV dancing on television. So this girl knows how to let her hair down too, as well as being a world traveler and an absolutely great musician.
You've done some pretty amazing things.
Well, it's been a wild career. I lived in Europe for 5 years, and I entered this competition not expecting to get the top prize at all. And then subsequently, I played all over Europe, and recently I played in Moscow and Switzerland, and it's been a wonderful journey.